Oh, the gypsy Davey came a-riding along, a-singing so loud and gaily, with his old guitar and a luscious song, charmed the heart of a lady, the heart of a pretty little lady. How old are you, my pretty little miss? How old are you, my lady? Come next week, I'll be 16. I've a husband and a baby, a man and a pretty little baby. Would you leave your house and land, your husband and your baby? Would you leave them all behind to go with the gypsy Davey, run along with the gypsy Davey? She dressed in silks and golden rings and shoes of Spanish leather. Then she got on a pony fine and they rode off together, and they rode off together. Night when the man of the house came home asking for his lady, the only answer that he got, she's gone with the gypsy Davey, run away with the gypsy Davey. He called for his boots, he called for his hat, his pistol and his saddle, and then he sprang on his very best horse, and after them he did travel, after them he did travel. Saw the man who'd wronged him so, his wrath was hotly kindled. Then he thought of his lady's tender love, and his anger slowly dwindled, his anger slowly dwindled. Oh, wouldn't you leave your house and land, your husband and your baby? Wouldn't you leave us all behind to go with the gypsy Davey, with the likes of the gypsy Davey? I care not for your house and land, and you can have my baby. Yes, I'll leave you all behind to go with the gypsy Davey, for I love the gypsy Davey. Last night she slept on a warm feather bed by her husband and her baby. Tonight she'll sleep on the cold, cold ground in the arms of the gypsy Davey, by the side of the gypsy Davey. The silks and the golden rings were gone, old Davey would not tarry. He said, you're not a gypsy girl, and you I cannot marry, you I cannot marry. As a beggar now she's dressed and ragged, in her heart she's still a lady. At night she'll cry herself to sleep, thinking about her baby, true love and her baby.